With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. The question says that let A be a 3 cross 3 matrix such that A square minus 5A plus 7I equal to 0. Then which of the statements is true? Statement 1, A inverse equal to 1 by 7 into 5I minus A. Statement 2, the polynomial A cube minus 2A square minus 3A plus I can be reduced to 5 into A minus 4I. Then option A, both the statements are true. Option B, both the statements are false. Option C, statement 1 is true but statement 2 is false. Option D, statement 1 is false but statement 2 is true. So here we have been given an equation. Based on that equation, we need to find whether statement 1 and 2 are true or false. So the equation that is given to us, it is A square minus 5A plus 7I equal to 0. So now we can rearrange and write this as A square equal to 5A minus 7I. Over here now, we'll multiply both sides by A inverse. So we'll multiply this on both sides. So now this A square, we can write it as A into A. Now into A inverse equal to 5A into A inverse minus 7I into A inverse. Then we'll see certain properties of matrices, that is, any matrix multiplied by its inverse gives us the identity matrix. So we'll use this over here. So using this, now we have A into A inverse. So this will become A into I equal to, again we have A into A inverse. So this will be 5i minus 7i into A inverse. And we also have the property that any matrix multiplied by the identity, that is A into I, this will be equal to A itself. So using this, now this will be A into I will be A equal to 5i minus, here again we have I into A inverse. So it is getting multiplied with an matrix. So we can write it as 7A inverse. So from this, now we can write upon rearranging 7A inverse will be equal to 5i minus A. So thus, A inverse will be equal to 1 by 7 into 5i minus A. So if we see, this is nothing but the first statement over here. So from this we can say statement 1 is true. Now we'll move on to the second statement. So the second statement is the equation A cube minus 2A square minus 3a plus I. So we need to reduce this. So this will be equal to, so a cube can be split into a square into a minus 2a square minus 3a plus I. But in the question, we have been given the value of a square. We had rearranged and got this a square equal to 5a minus 7i. So in place of a square, we can put that value. So this will be equal to 5a minus 7i into a minus 2a square minus 3a plus I. So here we'll open the bracket. So this will be equal to 5a into a, this will be 5a square minus 7a into I minus 2a square minus 3a plus I. But we have already written the property above that any matrix multiplied with identity matrix will give the matrix itself. So using this, now this will be equal to, here 5a square minus 2a square will give us 3a square minus 7ai will be 7a minus 3a plus I. So this will be equal to 3 into, again in place of a square we can put 5a minus 7i from above. And minus 7a minus 3a will be minus 10a plus I. So this will be equal to, opening the brackets, here we'll have 15a minus 21i minus 10a plus I. So this will be equal to 15a minus 10a will be 5a and minus 21i plus I will be minus 20i. So this will be equal to taking 5 as common, we'll get a minus 4i. So in the statement 2, if we see, they have told us to show that this given polynomial gets reduced to 5 into a minus 4i, and we have got the same answer. Thus, we can say that statement 2 is also true. So the correct option will be both statements are true. Thus, we can conclude. Therefore, the answer is option A. Both the statements are true. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.